Mom, can you sign these cards for me?
I can't beat the game, Mom.
The game, Phil Locke, and that's day one in Hong Kong for me. I'm at the Hong Kong Poker House, which is rocking with games right now. They've managed to punish me in a couple of different hands, but I've just got to the hotel. I've come back with more cash, and I'm hoping to get unstuck. Life is good.
Welcome to Hong Kong. We're glad to have you. What do you think so far about your experience at the Hong Kong Poker House?
This place rules. If you're averse to the sun and you're like a vampire or even part vampire, this place is perfect. It's got the velvets and the reds and the darks and the blacks. It's nice. It's good. I love this place.
He's in the Kush Poker Club of Hong Kong, yeah. And we're glad you decided to come by. So far tonight, you've played quite a few games.
I've been rotating around. I've lost more than I've won tonight, and I went back to the hotel. I reloaded, and luckily they've got a seat reserved for me in the big game, so I'm going to try and get unstuck. But I won't try too hard, because when you try too hard in poker, it's just a recipe for disaster.
What is your feeling so far on the three tables that you've played on in terms of poker in the States, poker in Asia? What differences do you see, if any?
Let's see. It's pretty much the same. It's amazing. I didn't know what to expect. I was like, well, it's no limit hold'em. The rules are the same, right, and everything. But the culture of the degeneracy, the fun, it all exists exactly. It's mirroring my experiences in the past pretty similarly. There's squared away tight players, there's, you know, full out degens, there's a mix of everybody here, and it's poker, I don't know, it always attracts the same type of people, like people that love games, people that are fun, people that are willing to gamble, and those are my type of people, so I'm in heaven, you know. Yeah.
Well, we're glad you're enjoying your time here, and I think that's it for us here at Poker TV Asia. I'm Mike Rickman signing off with Phil the Unabomber Locke.
Cheers, man. All right.